Oh. Hey, everybody. Welcome to Storytime with Jenn. My name is Jenn. What's your name? I guess that's a cool name. Well, today we're reading Mad, Mad, Mad by Leslie Patricelli. Are you ready to listen? Are you sure? Well, go ahead and tickle your ears so that you're really ready to listen. Okay, are you ready? Fine, I'll read you this book, even though I'm mad. Sometimes I'm happy. Sometimes I'm sad. And sometimes I get mad, mad, mad. I scream and roar. I fall on the floor. I cry and shout, can't get it out. No, I won't stop. I don't want to play. No, I won't go. Outside. I don't want to stay. I want to stop. I sit. I flop. Blankie? I hug my blankie, but I'm still cranky. I walk about. Breathe in. Breathe out. Let's try that again. I feel better. I'll be okay. I did it myself. Made my mad go away. Huggy, huggy, big wide smile. My happy is back, at least for a while. Grrr. Now I think the kitty is mad. Things that help the mad go away. Doggies, bubble baths, coloring, friends, naps, music, pillow punches, reading, yoga, laughing. Which ones help make your mad go away? Yes, for me too. Yes. My favorite one is yoga. Breathing in and breathing out really helps my mad go away. See, I'm not mad anymore. Well, thanks for hanging out with me today. I'll see you later.